Goes for it at five, Vergne. Lotterer sees him coming.
They're gives playing him really nice.
Lotterer's still there, and Vergne can't quite get on the power. Needs to be careful because his teammate's going to be somewhere. He's got a great run, though, coming into turn nine. And that is third place now for Jean-Éric Vergne. He's in attack mode, and he uses it well to get ahead, and DaCosta's through as well.